I don't want to say anything that's anti-feminist. I really appreciate everything that your generation did for me.
It was our pleasure.
Well done.
But sometimes it feels like no matter how much success I have, it's not gonna matter until I find the right guy.
You really thought this guy was the one?
I could have made it work. He really fit the bill, you know?
The bill?
White collar, college grad. Loves dogs, likes funny movies. 6'1", brown hair, kind eyes. Works in finance, but is outdoorsy, you know, on the weekends. I always imagined you'd have a single syllable name, like Matt or John or Dave. In a perfect world, he drives a 4Runner, and the only thing he loves more than me is his golden lab. And a nice smile.